Restore magic power. I'm gonna have to move that damn thing around. Ugh. I don't have much. Let's see if that helps out a lot.
What else can I do for you?
I'll be seeing you again then. Well, how are you doing? I see one person watching.
Ahoy there!
What do level 3 looks like?
Yeah!
We want... Get some Minotaur. Doesn't look like nothing of a Minotaur, but okay.
Yeah. I'll do my best.
That one, I see it's different from the others.
Oi.
It'll tear your head up as soon as you look at it. That's what's wrong with it. Wasn't the weird aura around them were kind of affected with evil. It makes them go even loopier and normal, as if they weren't enough of a nuisance already. There are some good bounties on offer beating them, but that's because they're tough as anything. I wouldn't go near it unless you feel particularly brave and particularly stupid. Got it. The affected ones are proper paid. Don't say I didn't warn you. Okay. Canteen monster. Let's save it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What level is that monster anyways? Nope. Hell no. 22? It's like 10 levels higher than me. I gotta come back though. Or stronger, I guess.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you.
You ready for this? Watch your back!
Let's go.
Moonbeam mushrooms. Where's the y'all?
Golly!
What are those things doing on that tree? It's covered in them. That writing, those are those little squigglies. They are used over in Gold Paw, right? Gold Paw. It's a kingdom on the other side of the forest. There are even more people there than in Ding Dong Dell. Never know that now. Something's fishy afoot. I can't smell it in the air. We best shake a leg and find old Nella. Nila. I pronounce these goddamn names.
Oi!
Come on!
And then be gone. There's a lot of shit together. The pickle. Ugly mushroom. Do.